Remove the support of the paper. It's held in place with two pins. Using a screwdriver, remove the control panel. It has 8 hooks. Be careful not to damage the flat cable. Remove these 4 screws. They are special HP screws. To remove them, you will need a specific hex screwdriver. It will be very difficult to remove that screws using a normal screwdriver. Lift up the upper cover of the printer. Unplug the flat cable of the upper cover. Remove the upper cover. Remove the 3 screws of the main board. Unplug the 4 connectors and the flat cable. Remove the main board. This is the waste ink collector. The HP waste ink pads does not give all the problems of the Epson ink pads, but if you want to clean it, remove this screw. Remove the white cover. Remove the pad. You can clean it with water. Let it dry before the reinstallation. Remove these screws. Remove the cartridge's carriage assembly. Remove this screw. This is the sensor of the cartridge's carriage. This is a paper sensor. These ones are the separation pads. You can clean them with alcohol. To disassemble the scanner unit, release this hook. Then, using a screwdriver, remove the cover of the scanner assembly. This is the scanner. If you have vertical white lines on the page, maybe it's dirty. Clean it with a soft cloth and isopropyl alcohol. Clean the inside of the glass with a cloth. Do not leave any lint behind. Reinstall the cartridge carriage assembly with the four screws. Insert the cleaned waste ink pad. Reinstall the white cover. Insert the screw. Install the main board. Plug all the connectors and the flat cable. Insert the three screws. Insert the flat cable of the cover. Reinstall the upper cover. Insert the four screws. Reinstall the control panel. Install the paper support. And the work is done.